more machines.
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
One. Now onto the cordon.
That's all of the machines. Right behind you.
Machines are everywhere. I'll keep some extra on hand.
We're almost there.
So
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
Oh, what's left of it?
So many dead.
They will be mourned when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. Shouldn't only go here. Stir for the stash. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead.
Are you all right? Up here. Take this to a dyer later. Like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I hope.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. I have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. The land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. They're like an infection. That thing I said, that wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is ruined.
Cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Shoot the gears. I can walk them into place. Make a path up.
How are you doing, Sasha?
This place. I'm gonna try to work on that. No Utaru has ever set foot. Rotating gears from the pillars. If I shoot, lock the pillars into place.
So, can you stand on that panel? Like this? Good. Stay there.
That did something.
Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position.
You find a way across.
I'm working on it.
Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? This crate should be heavy enough. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. Can't fit the crate through that opening.
Aloy seems familiar.
Thank you. did it. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
How's it going up there, Aloy?
I think I'm getting close.
One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
Aloy, it looks like there are more pillars across from the first one. Maybe you can get them to rotate like the others.
Yeah. I'll look around.
Festus's cables are all over that node. But maybe I can override it.
They're moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Now, how to get up to the node?
make it back up there.
Are you okay down there?
Yeah. To jump. We can do.
You made it.
Come on over, you two. Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
Activate Gamma Matrix 5.
There's still no sign of fog.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
How to get to that node on the other side? There's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide.
Increase 2 points by 20%. Engage additive distribution J1 Zeta.
I think I can hitch a ride on one of those metal carriers.
Increase
Wasn't planning on it. It's over. Now what? Should be able to glide to that platform down there. Is Hephaestus. What does it want with this place?
It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. More of those cables covering that door. I think we're almost at the core. Be ready.
Got your back.
Oh no. What has Hephaestus done to her?
Turned it into a weapon. Which sooner or later will be unleashed.
And then, Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them,
you know what we have to do.
Laura.
Are you ready?
Dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
I can detach them. I can use them against it.
Hmm.
find. A machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? Up we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
How to tame machines. Let's find out. Festus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. All the data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
Something doesn't want us here. The emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Are you doing okay, Zo? Zo?
All this. Minerva. Hephaestus. Gaia. This is what will help heal Plainsong?
It's hard to explain. I mean, I barely understand it, but yeah. It's what Aloy's been looking for this whole time.
Okay. I need to find where Minerva's hiding. I should look for a way to access the facility systems. Minerva. Locked. Minerva's shutting me out. Those cables in the center for. Looks like those cables connect to something above. Seems promising, if I can find a way up there. Huh. Might be able to pull that open. This leads. feel a draft above. Might be a way out of this shaft. Like another part of the facility. Door is locked. Don't think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find. Looks like I should head up. Outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Maybe I could look for a way in higher up the mountain. If I can get MINERVA to cooperate, I can merge it with GAIA. Finally bring her back. Then we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the proving lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up? Pipes up there. Might lead me to a way back in. But how to reach them? I might be able to glide to that ledge. Those rocks look loose. I think I can clear them. Aha! Another shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place. Looks
like some kind of dome. Wonder what it's for. Minerva, I need the console. Please.
Access denied.
It didn't used to be like this. Do you remember it? Anything? You were part of something bigger once. Something good. She can live again. But only if you give her the chance. I can't reboot her without you.
Will I cease?
I think you'll disappear into her. Become part of her, like you used to be.
Is it the cease?
Yes. Thank you, Minerva. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Minerva function to original code. Do you wish to initiate heuristic matrix?
Here it goes.
So it is Aloy, not Elizabeth. We have much to discuss, but initialization of my heuristic matrix will not be complete for several minutes more. In the meantime, I suggest you familiarize yourself with this facility. It is our best option for a base of operations, and you can make use of its equipment to improve your ability to override machines.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Shall I grant access to your companions? They will be here shortly.
Okay, but don't overwhelm them, okay? They don't have a lot of experience with things like, well, you.
So no fake this time?
No. This time she's real. Varl, so... this is Gaia.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Gaia's still, waking up. Let's look around.
I will highlight the location of the lab on your focus.
allowing you to communicate when apart.
Good. So what was this place?
A regional control center, where Zero Dawn progeny would have overseen terraforming operations in the area.
I suggest you explore this facility, Aloy, until my initialization is complete.